because the glut of money that is being poured into our election process is a stain on our democracy. It's toxic, it's corrosive. Everyone knows it here. Everyone throughout the country knows it. I just don't know why we can't communicate to the people who live here, who sit in the halls of our Congress and sit in the halls of our Senate, that we need to reverse Citizens United and fix our Constitution so that this can never happen again.
You guys were amazing! That was a phenomenal march down here to show the true power of the people versus the power of Karl Rove.
And so we come out here in 100-degree heat, marching from the Washington Hilton all the way down to New York Avenue because we care.
We know it's an agenda that says working people should not be paid a decent wage. We know it's an agenda that says don't worry about climate change, don't have to deal with it. We know it's an agenda that says unions have no rights. We know that it's an agenda that says consumers, take your risk when you buy food. No food safety protection. Is that the country we want?
No!
Why are we here today? Rebuild the American dream being demolished by Crossroads! Karl Rove! Crossroads GPS!
Are we gonna let him steal our...
Never meant!
No! Are we gonna let him steal our Medicare?
No!
Are we gonna let him steal our Medicaid?
No!
Are we gonna let him steal our environment?
No!
You are hereby commanded!
You are hereby commanded!
To cease and desist!
To cease and desist!
From these actions!
From these actions!
Citizens United, to overturn what we have left, to save our country. Brothers and sisters, whose America is?